I had a railway background. And quite naturally, the interest transferred itself to my son. And when he was ill with measles at the age of 3, it was most natural for me to tell him stories about trains. And he said, "Daddy, what was the engine? What are the engines' name?"
We'll be right back.